will happen.
I had a heart attack. I had to get a transplant.
Does it feel any different? Can you tell it's someone else's?
I just want everything to go back to the way it was before. It's just so weird that someone had to die in order for me to live.
How are you, Frank?
Thank you both. Your daughter, she saved Sasha's life. I can't even begin imagining what you all have been going through. I just want you to know that we're going to do everything we can to keep her memory alive.
Nancy and I have endowed a scholarship in Becky's name.
We want to offer the scholarship to Sasha.
Watch out for that family.
I want to know who's inside of me. I'm seeing things. Things that she saw.
This is getting here, Sasha.
I think that one day we're gonna look back and realize that this whole heart attack thing was the best thing that ever happened to you.